Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. In the name of Allah, who is the most beneficent and the most merciful. Assalamu alaikum kids, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. Okay kids, as you know that the year 2020 has come to its end. And this has been a challenging year for us. Because of COVID-19, we have faced many challenges regarding the health and hygiene and environment. The most important is our study. Due to this pandemic, we have to move towards distance learning or virtual learning. But in the beginning, it was not very easy, but by the grace of Allah and your parents' cooperation, we are achieving our goals regarding distance learning. So, kids, all credit goes to your parents. Thank you, parents, for your continuous support and efforts during our online classes, because it would not have been possible without your support and dedications. Thank you, parents. And goodbye year 2020. So kids, are you ready to enter into the new year 2021 with new hopes and promises, new resolution? Alhamdulillah. So kids, today we have to promise ourselves that we have to study a lot and we would not fight with each other, okay? And we would not tell a lie, and we would not spend too much time on mobile phones, tablets, and in watching TV. And we would take care of our personal hygiene and follow the SOPs, and we would be obey our parents. So kids, we all pray to Allah that in this new year, this COVID-19 pandemic will be gone, and this year brings happiness, prosperity, success, and smiles. May Allah protect us all and our country, Pakistan. Ameen. We wish you a very happy new year 2021. Thank you.